Royal Welsh. Front line around Mexico. Push down this way. Monty's on the work. You're busy fighting. Gaining ground or losing ground? Losing ground. Great. The Royal Tank Army. I want to go and send you lot over to Sweden. Go in here. Make a push to Gothenburg. We will pause this army. Not that one. This one. Because they are pushing us back to Stockholm again. Admittedly, this has gone a lot better than I thought it would. Assign to this group, assign to the tank group. Looks like we had another wave of them. Must have already gone over there. The AT garrison and the AT RT group are on the move. What are we assigned to this? I have to think of something for them to do in a bit. Still. The home of the free. Home of the free. It's all ours. And without the Americans supporting them, the army of the enemy is gonna crumble. There's not a lot they can do now. All we gotta do now is get our act together. Get these reinforcements out. Which, to be fair, they won't take too long. It's just shipping them out. Most of it's manpower. The Philippines are capitulated to Japan. Okay. They helped us out a bit there. I say a bit. They've probably been the mainstays for us. How's manpower actually looking? Growth of 7.67. Wow. Right, because of recruitment law. So I don't really want to go any deeper than service by requirement. I know things are going to go wrong if I do. Why are you doing why we fight? So next up, I have to think of new targets, and that's going to be an exercise in itself. Although they're trying to break us here. Eh, we are making ground. Monty, you got your work cut out for you, but you're making ground. Now we have the American economy to build with. Holy Christ. Ah, this is glorious. Who was meant to be down here? Am I going up north? North is meant to be the main of the English battle group. I mean, I'll break it quick enough. If we take Vancouver, that should be it. I mean, I'm not far from surrender now. 80% of the way there. Sweden, I don't think I take ground back. Forget the heavy tanks over here, this is going to be a cinch. Lost the destroyer for 11 subs. One cruiser. Destroyer and cruisers. I need my naval power at work. Prevent tank guns, nice. We have a new artillery piece to get, but I'm going to do... Wait, 42. Research. They're a computing machine! It's like 63 days, wow. Our Air Force is still winning. I'm going to send some more over. To be fair, I don't think we need as many fighters. I just feel like sending as many fighters over. Because I need to do something. Do we have any attack bombers? Tons of them. Let's do another form of warfare. Let's make it so the whole thing nothing but scrap metal. There's a big gap in the line there, I'm scared. Because if this goes, then they cut us off. How's the port looking? Fixed. The infrastructure's terrible though. In Sweden? What is this? In Svealand. You know, I probably should have seen that coming. Svealand. Svealand. Look at the amount of jobs we've actually got going. Actually there? Huh. There it is. We get that fixed up, we can get the bit more organisation out here. Where are our tanks? All the tanks are here already. Engine prepping? Screw it. Push! Make them fear us. Wouldn't actually mind if you cut the country in two. And our divisions are back. That was fast. Looks like the enemy were trying to waylay us all the way. These tanks should push forward for us. Yeah, they're breaking through. It's nice of Spain to actually join us, that actually was worrying. The thing is, every time I do something like this, Spain's the one that screws me over by attacking me in the back. I'm not even kidding, it is every time. 41% of the way there. If we take Sweden out, then that's it, we can go home. Oh boy, here they come. Why are you moving? Well, this formation's not gonna bog down. Yeah, I know you've got a lot of ground to cover, but we are sending something over. If you get to Gotberg, we can actually just cut them in half. Should I deploy them now? Why have you lost your thing? Deploy them now. You too as well. Might have to rush deployment for a few. So our gap's in our lines. Although, luckily we have got plenty of ports to supply our lines now. So just getting it through, which is actually relatively easy, considering. Gotberg is heavily defended. They cut off our tank groups, great. Into there. Gonna break through him. You support on the other side. They're not killing off those tankers. There we go, supply lines re-established. Retreat through the gap, go. It's not worth dying over. Canada's down, okay. English battle group. Right, little pockets of resistance, so I think I'll finish them off before we send you out. Mexico! Sorry about this, good one, old chap. Alright, it's only business. Need to wait until we get to the point where Sweden's on the edge. Which won't be far away, the way things are going. Yeah, I don't mind losing that now. We've got the groups out. didn't we? How have I lost tanks? Can you just... Yeah, do that. And then you do, yeah. Transport integration, nice. Don't really need that. Attack bombers. Modify government, what do we need? What do we need? Infantry equipment. I don't really tend to use mechanized for a while. Oh, hello there! And that's the last pocket of Canadian resistance. Apart from, you know, Vancouver Island. Hide the guy. Which totally sounds like a TV show. Hidey hi! Lodi low. We're losing tanks. How are we losing tanks? No, don't do that. Head this way. They do that, that works. Now you head this way. If we break these guys down, we get this guy surrounded. Close him off. Although you are kind of out of the line. You guys. Still preparing, not in position. We always got to rush some of these out. Let's have that call upon reinforcements from the Empires. But you are outrunning a supply line, something fierce. He walked out, good sir! Yeah, that's just waiting to be true out. Go then. Oh, the lake. Advanced computer machines done. Nice. Go for encryption. Get decryption, something else. You attack there. You push up here. Let's push the line up a bit. You go in. That's a lake. I have no idea what I'm looking at. I know. Like, the map's meant to be clearer, but I think it's more because I just don't know the terrain of Sweden that well. There's two divisions here, they have 4 to 8 motorized each. So we can get Yucatan now. Oh, you guys are done, sweet. I want you to go get ready for the invasion of South Africa. They left the Empire, it's best if we just welcome them back with open arms and many guns. Yeah, that's healthier. Probably being a bit crazy trying to split the country in two like this, but it'll work. Ah! Why are you suddenly so tough? That's better. Thank you. Now push back this way. Hit him. Although they're hitting us back. Push this side. Push this side. I'm expecting this one to be a win for us. I don't really mind if this one loses. You really want to run that heavy tank? Just saying, you don't want to run that heavy tanks. Unless you got anti-tank in your group, but you don't appear to. Alright, let's get others. Support weapons. We can nearly get our group some anti-tank gear. Which will help, considering the amount of anti-tank we use. Let's make it a tiny bit easier for us. Not bad. Bore this over. You guys go to here, don't you? There we go. Tank brigade, we could deploy soon. I want to leave it for now. Advanced fire bases. And shock and awe. The last one. which is literally just a straight up boost to stuff. What's this? Nah, I don't need them. Saying that, what? But is that everything? That can't be everything, can it? That's 132 divisions right there. Really? I honestly don't believe them. Slovakia, you've had your time. Hungary, I'm sorry, but you too. Not Hungary, Romania, sorry, but you too. Though I wouldn't be surprised if I do this, they're going to call in their old friends over in Russia. So are you actually part of a faction or not? You would not join us. How far are you off becoming fascist? Have you got a fascist revolution? You do! Nice. Okay. So we could see a civil war happen there to make them fascist. We could conquer them. Always works. I don't know, really. I don't really know what to do. Are we at least covering the border? Wand. Hole there. It says holes. We can't really afford to do that. Thank you. Shipping home. Okay. Now, I would love it if this actually did end the war. It's taking Gothenburg. I doubt it will. But man can pray. The way his tanks are, he's got a death wish. And go. Let's make a push count, lad. Make your pushes count, lads. Ooh. We're winning. Because we're pushing him back. He's pushing us back, but we're pushing him back as well. I think we're about to lose a tank group. You're the last tank group. Stop. Pull back to Stockholm. I am not losing you. Not after all this. You've been with me all this time. But no, you're not even the RTR, jeez. But that looks healthier. For us, anyway. Is it a good thing? Maybe. What's Italy up to these days? Bomber effort. Have you actually got the... Yeah, you befriended Romania. So is there a chance of you joining us? If we got rid of the war... Yeah, it's 230. There's a chance. It'd be a while, but there's a chance. There's the Stenbren. Entails and such. And let's get infantry into tank. It's time they learned how to fight like true men. Also, I've got to change all of these. Great. Why are they sitting there doing so many of these? Right, so I can probably maintain every single army in Europe right now. And here's mostly upgrade costs. Let's see how this goes. Logistics, what are we on? Weapons. Minus 1k at a time. We make 1k a day. What? What? There we go. If we get Copenhagen, if we get Malmo, sorry, it's not really the banana. There's Copenhagen, Western Slovakia. Western Slovakia, we can do safely because they're the Axis, and no one really cares about them. So you guys just mobilize. They won't last very long. I'll continue to join the Axis. Wait, Argentina joined the Axis. Why? Ah, oh, merge the wars. Okay. There goes Slovakia. So does that mean what I think it means? Oh god. Yes! All the Axis surrender! So it did mean what I think it means. So that means all the Axis are gone. Oh boy. How are we gonna get... Can't get you. Can we get you? Yeah. Now they no longer exist. Parmy doesn't even know why they did that. I mean, it just seemed a bit counterproductive. On the other hand, I'm thankful they did. It saved us all time. Where's the capital of Chile? There's one. There we go, Santiago. It's getting good. Once we take this out, we can... Ecuador neutral is Ecuador allied. It's neutral. Oh, really? I haven't gone left in Ecuador yet. Well, hadn't thought about that. Haven't got enough to work against the Mexican opposition. Tank group, I'm just trying to restock right now. Yeah, that works. And you guys head down here and batter them just to kill them off. That's the country now split. And that's the hard part of taking out Sweden. I think I need to just line up at some point, just to buy some time. Chilean. You know what? The war's nearly over anyway. We just need contribution. As I keep saying when it comes to these things, this is kind of turning into a running gag. The war comes on the 13th. We'll get a notification. Well, once Gothenburg, once Göteborg falls. It's not taking much longer. Well, you're getting quite far. A lot further than I thought we would. I'm taking that might be enough to end the war. It's not. 86%. Just garrison Stockholm for now. Because I want to keep sending your tank brigades over. We're getting somewhere. It's just... that's going to be if you're over here. But taking stuff here, that's not too bad. Let's get... not the Royal Scots. Thank you. I want you to make a push to Lulea. They won't last very long. But we've done all we need to against everything else. I need... Brazil, who would you join? I need to actually get you started. And let's actually get Ecuador in as well. Send you just do that and then go here just to there. Cause I just need to fire a bullet. That's literally what I need to do. Like, find the one hex that has someone in it and fight them. Hopefully before Sweden falls. Once Sweden's down, that's the last of the majors. We can get the Chile. Encryption is done. Let's go decryption. That's the last of these techs. Yeah, conquer. Wait, was that Romania? Oh god, Romania's guaranteeing your independence. And now Romania's in the war. So Romania, are you part of the... You're not part of the Entente? There you go, there you are. I was wondering where that was. Can I grab Yugata? I feel on this. They will crumble. Oh, we need to get rid of that fallback line. This is kind of ridiculous right now. I don't even need it anymore. If we could get Ecuador and Brazil as well, then that would actually solve everything. Just need to find like a division out in Ecuador. So, now it's got an army somewhere. There it is. Can I trash this order? Then have you go to here. I need one more group there. You guys to this one. It's a bit of a cheap way to do it, but it works. Certification ends eleven more days. Makes an opposition to make a good push. It's not a push that'll save them. If they get Moga back in the game, then that's a different story, but we're pushing Sweden this hard. It's not a lot they can do for them. Deploy you guys. Brings you up to 21, so you could get 3 more for that group, and then we fix up some of the others. And the tank battalion. Send troops like hell. Romania's falling slowly. Now Salvador's holding down there. This is the weirdest country I've ever seen. Run down the hill, lads! To Santiago! They may try and save it, but they have not got the strength to face us. We take Rio Grande from Brazil. Yeah, we've got time. So we'll do it now. And with... Ecuador, you are one day away. What? Okay, to be the strongest enemy, I guess. It sort of makes sense. I mean, yeah, why send them against the... Why join the one that the Alliance is dying if the strongest power is... possibly has a chance of beating them? Frankly, it does mean we're not facing down the Russians. Which is weird, I don't know why. So, all intents and purposes, we should be facing down the Russians. There goes Chile. And that's the contribution we need against Ecuador. You guys... around... Paraguay. Justify a conquer. And... are we justified against you? No, we're not. Can we deploy anymore? No, we can't yet. But we've got the gear, that's a good sign. We shouldn't need that much more anymore. Need to take down Romania as well, which is going to be a pain. They will fall. They don't have the manpower we do. They don't have the army we do. It's gonna be a pain breaking through all this. An Argosian pack from Latvia. Sure. Are you actually neutral? You're part of the. You're Mednoze. Mednoze, sorry. I keep calling Mednoze! I will eventually get the name right. All their things. Still, because Romania's in the war, that complicates things. There's our decryption. So that's everything we need from here done, apart from nuclear tech, which we'll do another time. 1942. Nothing I want here. Aircraft not until 44. Land doctrine on the last one. Let's get to work on the BL-5.5. Biggest artillery we can get. Doesn't compromise. We will be moving some armies around once we get them sorted out. Just need to get ready for the invasion of Russia. Radical